I think it's at least partially cloudy, maybe bordering on stormy. And the why is probably just because I think that the internet structurally is probably okay, but I think the rise in security and other problems related to security and privacy and our inability to sort of control where our information goes and who gets to see it, and the ease with which it's compromised these days makes the internet a somewhat scary place to navigate.